And welcome back, YouTube. Thank you for tuning in. As always, I appreciate that. And something really terrible happened. I recorded a bunch of video of Let's Play Enderal, and I rendered it, and it was a really nice video, but I lost the file somehow. I couldn't find it anymore, and it was this specific mission, this quest, and I'm going to replay it. And I lost a video that was about, let's say, around 1 hour something of this quest, but I lost it. It's really, I've been looking everywhere in my PC, using all kinds of recovery tools, see if I can recover the file somewhere. But well, you know, I can't find it. So let's replay the quest, and we'll do this as quick as possible, actually. So it's sort of more or less it's a speed run of this quest you're about to we're about to start.
Come, Sean.
With this guy. Whoa! What just happened?
Na sowas. Besuch. Wie schön. Was wollt ihr? Seid ihr wegen des Aushangs da?
Yes, I'm here because of the notice.
Liebe Güte, nein. Nehmt es nicht persönlich, aber ihr seht nicht wirklich aus, als ob ihr was vom Sternlingswerk versteht. Was ich suche, ist ein Abenteurer.
So he's looking for adventurer.
Jemand, der bereit ist, eine äußerst dringliche Aufgabe für Horst und mich zu übernehmen.
All right, so he's talking about Horst. That's that thing up here.
Das ist nicht mein imaginärer Freund, sondern dieses prachtvolle Exemplar endraläischer Schmelzkunst und sternlingscher Genialität hier neben mir. Mein persönlicher Centurion.
So it's a kind of Centurion. He wants to repair.
Ja. Stahl statt Fleisch. Energie statt Blut. Weg mit dieser unnützen Hülle und ihrer jämmerlichen Vergänglichkeit. In Horsts Körper werde ich ewig leben.
All right, he wants to live forever in the Centurion.
Dies und das. Erledigungen, eine helfende Hand. Dinge, für die eure groben Hände besser geeignet sind als die meinen. Zuerst einmal müssen wir meine Assistentin wiederfinden, Patira.
All right, so he lost his assistant,
ich
Patira.
Ich schätze mal, sie ist mit einem regenbogenfarbenen Einhorn nach Alt-Hinter-Aranat geflogen.
She went
ich
to
weiß nicht, wo
this
sie ist.
Place.
Ich würde euch doch nicht um Hilfe bitten. Zur Vollendung braucht Horst noch etwas Bestimmtes, eine Art Steuerung.
A kind of navigation tool is needed for Horst the Centurion. And it seems that Paltira went to a place to find the mechanism, but she did not return. So he hasn't heard from her, so something must have happened.
Aber sie wollte es sich nicht ausreden lassen. Ihr wisst schon, Typus einsame Wölfin und so weiter.
Sie ist Lone Wolf.
Wenn ihr Patira findet,
went on this mission for this guy.
Und wenn ihr die Steuerungseinheit für Horst gleich mitbringt, gibt es einen Aufschlag. Hier, ich zeichne euch den Ort, an dem Patira das Expeditionslager errichten sollte.
All right, so he's going to show me the place on the map, and the quest involves two things: finding Patira, the assistant, and the navigation device for this Centurion. So, let's get to it then, huh? It's just... it is really frustrating to lose a bunch of gameplay and having to replay it as I do now. It's just a bummer. But I'll just do it. I'm gonna try to do it as fast as possible, as I said. Let's go to the place where we can ride the beast. Go to the place we need to be. So it was about an hour of gameplay that I lost. Yeah. Shit happens. So, in reality, I progressed a lot further into the game, but I decided to replay this part for your sake, for people watching this, it's not that bad, of course, because it's Enderal, and Enderal is a great game. Don't get me wrong, it's and I do like this quest for this guy who wants to live forever in this Centurion. He wants to sort of combine his mind with the machine, which is interesting because it sort of raises all kinds of philosophical questions. Oh, where should we be going about life and death? And I'm not sure where to go. Wait, we'll just check the quest with a map. Yeah, but I don't think the you can see it here. So let's take a look at the quest marker on the map. Let's go back to the map. Where is that? Oh, right there. So Quellwacht. So we're gonna go to that place. It seems like mankind is trying to overcome death. You know, the life expectancy of people has been, at least in the Western countries, has been going up in the last decades. But the question is, you know, how fun is life when you're really old? You've seen it all, and your body is disintegrating. I really like this place. It's has this sort of autumn atmosphere to it. There's a lot of good stuff to loot here. Some, I think, a magical dagger. There's some good loot here, some chests. But there are also a whole bunch of enemies, a lot of vatures, and they will kill you. So we're gonna avoid those and try to navigate around it as much as possible. See if we can heal up a bit. So I'm not gonna loot in this video, but there is good loot to be found here. So let's avoid enemy confrontations as much as possible and see how fast we can finish this quest. Again, I love this place. It's it looks really different from the other places in Enderal. All right, so we are going to go to the place where Patira set up shop. It's right here. Oh, okay. An elemental is waiting for me. Let's just get it down. You die. You die. Now. Come on. Ah. Okay. These are pretty useless enemies because they don't carry anything on them. This is the campsite of Patira. And you'll see that, well, she's there! Yeah, would you think it would be so easy? No. No, I wouldn't. Why did I pick that up? I should not have, you know, just sake for speed. The idea here is to follow the blood trail. Right? And it doesn't go there. So where's the blood? All right, here's the blood. And it's not there. No, where was it? Where was it? Oh, right there. Yeah, it goes up here. So going up the stairs. This seems to be a kind of ruin. Everything is decayed and crumbled down. All right. Let's use our silver sword. Always use your best weapon, of course. All right, here we go. There are, if I'm remembering correct, there are two enemies here, so one guy's coming. All right, let's do this. Ha! You missed! Oh, second one hit. Ah. Come on. Come on. Come on. Critical hit. Whoa! Oh, how I like that. Anyway, let's, there's still one to go. He's right there. Oh, shit, he's a mage. And I'm kind of vulnerable to mages. Oh, the magic. It seems like if your arcane fever gets too high, you're more perceptive to magic. Flash! Oh, that felt good. All right, let's go inside. The next part is going to be a little more tricky. They don't see me as I stand here, so let's attract some attention. All right, there are 1, 2, 3, 4 bad guys, so let's get the hell out of here. All right, the idea here is to run away and take one at a time. That's always a good idea. All right, so one guy is following, the rest just stays behind. I do think that is how it went the last time I played this part. All right. All right, there should be one. Okay, so one is coming. You're going down. You know, one is not a problem. One is quite easy, actually. But it's usually the groups of enemies. All right. There must be one. All right, so there's an archer up there. Not sure if he's coming. Let's see. Okay, he's still there. All right, so he's shooting arrows, but I just want to head up to him and just get him over with. You go down. Ah! I usually take out a knife or something and then start hacking. All right. All right, that was cool. So we got still two are left. Two to go. All right. Let's be careful here. Let's see if we can lure one out. Is one coming? I may want to heal a bit. I'm not concerned with the side effects of healing like this, because this video is just for showing you guys what the mission is about. Alright. Let's try this. This is quite a tricky part because there are a lot of enemies also inside the building, as if I remember correctly. Oh, okay. Here you go. You. Come on. Come on. Come on. Show me what you got. Alright, so. Still one to go. This should not be too hard. So one is still lingering about here. Alright. So that went well. So let's go inside. It's a old tower thingy. Alright. So again, I'm not going to loot anything. There's some good armor here, left and right, not sure, in this place. So if you're looking for some good armor, check out this place. Alright, so we got to be very careful here because there are bear traps everywhere. So we're going to use the same recipe here. That means that I will try to attract the attention of these guys and probably run back and alright, they don't see me. Alright. Alright, got two arrows in. Let's try this. Here we go, there's one guy. Oh shit! Okay, not good. There you go. Okay. Might be a good... Oh! Oh, he's resurrecting that guy. Okay, didn't know. Not a good idea. Shit, did not expect this. No. It's probably not gonna... Yeah. Alright. I went a bit too fast here. Okay. Let's avoid the traps again. Let's try it again. I guess I had the right idea. I should not have sticked around. I should have just ran back to the door. Ah, shit. Alright, got one in. Alright, so is he coming? Yeah, he's coming. Alright, let's get the hell out of here. Oh! Alright, we're going back. Oh, okay, he stepped into one of the bear claws. That's always nice. Oh, okay. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, let's run. Run, 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 run. Oh, no. Let's get out of here. Let's get out of here. Oh. All right. Let's get the hell out of here. Let's get the hell out of here. Oh, shit. Not good. Not good. No. I don't have any stamina left. Oh. Got one in the back. Oh, shit. Alright. Alright. Might have lost them now. Let's get to a higher position here. If we can do that. Alright, where is he? Where is he? Where is he? Oh, he's walking around there? What's he doing there? Hello, mister! Are you coming? I just want to get you killed. Oh, shit! Okay. Oh, it's difficult to actually hit a moving target. Oh, where are you going? A moving target. Oh, there's another guy there. He's shooting. Oh, shit. Alright. First, let's get him out of the way. Die, you stupid mother. Shit. Oh, come on. Alright. Oh, that worked, actually. Okay. So I got one. That went better than expected. Okay, so that guy seems to be stuck in the scenery. Oh, that's great. Alright. Here we go. Boop! Just two more, I think. One. Two. No. Okay. Let's try, nobody's following me. No. Okay. Let's save the game. To be sure. Don't lose any progress. Oh! Oh. Yeah, really? Wow. That went bad. Okay, let's try it again. Okay. Well, it's really fortunate that I just saved my game. Ah, missed. Okay. Oh, got one. Oh. Oh, there's still one left. Really? Wow. It looks like the last one who's left is the mage. All right. Okay, so we're back. Let's not step into one of those bear claws. All right, so we will find Patira down there. She's in that cage.
Hey, ihr da. Ihr müsst mir helfen. Holt mich hier raus.
All right, she asked me to get her out of there, but I need to find a key. So I think the key is somewhere down the stairs. I think we have to go down here. We'll find the key. All right, it's right here. Let's pick it up. Go back to the cage. Free Patira. And then we're done with the first part of the quest. All right, so let's open the cage. Hello, Patira.
Puh, den Schweinen habt ihr aber gezeigt, wo es lang geht. Gute Arbeit. Wer schickt euch? Ich kann mir kaum vorstellen, dass euer Aufkreuzen hier
zufällig ist. No, your master sent me.
Ach, einiges. Dalterovin schickt euch, sagt ihr. Dann wisst ihr vermutlich auch, warum ich hier bin.
Dalterovin, the master,
yes. Also die Kurzfassung. Ich habe es geschafft. Ich habe die Steuereinheit für die Maschine finden können. Aber
okay, she found the navigation device.
Sie müssen gewusst haben, dass
but
ich
she lost it to the
sonst hätten sie
mercenaries.
Mir einfach die Kehle aufgeschlitzt. Ein Jammer, dass sie euch nicht mit eingeplant haben.
All right, so.
Nee, das haben sie mir natürlich abgenommen. Ich
they took it away from her, and it's in the Burg of Quellwacht.
Was sagt ihr? Werdet ihr mit einer ganzen Meute von denen fertig?
So there's a whole bunch of bad guys in that tower or in that ruin.
Ich brauche einen Apothekarius.
And she cannot help me because she's wounded, so.
Gut, dann sehen wir uns da. Danke nochmal.
So I'll see her back in Ark. So, okay, so the next part of the quest, I'll again try to do this as fast as possible, is show you guys where the let's watch out for these bear claws. Is where the actual steering mechanism is. Of course, it won't be easy for you guys to find, but it's... Well, I'll show you. Let's go outside. Let's wait for it to load. Yeah. All right, so we have to actually go to that that place up there. And it's all up the tower. The navigation device for Horst the Centurion, so and pretty much the area around the burg is full of enemies. So I'll just hope that I won't die dropping down here, of course, but also won't die because of the enemies else that are roaming the neighborhood. So I'm just going to take the direct route to the Festung, to the burg. It's just up there, so we need to go into the tower. This one is going to be tricky. All right, let's go inside. Oh shit! What happened? Oh, it looks like are there enemies here? I don't recall enemies here. I don't have anything to heal myself. Let's go inside and up the tower. Up the tower. Up the tower. Okay, so I'm going up. I thought it was up the tower. So, oh no, no, it's not here. It's downstairs actually. Oh, it looks like one of those. By the sound of that, it looks like one of those Fatur came right behind me inside the tower. So, looks like the mercenaries are busy dealing with the Fatur. So I can heal up. Ah. quickly. They won't come up. Oh, they're coming up. Oh, shit. This is the Fatur. And the mercenaries. Oh, no. I'm going to die here. Oh, no. I'm still alive. Let's go. Okay. So, there is a steering mechanism. Let's pick it up and get the hell out of here. I think. You can't go down here. So, oh, shit. I'm cornered. Oh, no. They're busy. Uh-oh. Shit. Head down. And that's probably it. So thank you for watching. I'm going back to Ark. See you in the next video. This has been Let's Play Enderal Part 28. Thank you for watching. See you in Ark.